Good evening, everyone. So it is time. It's a little echo. Is that a little bit better? So I think it's time to go ahead and get this party started. So here. All right. So good evening and welcome to the ribbon cutting ceremony at Claxton Elementary. I would like to welcome and thank Superintendent Dr. Whitney Oakley, members of the school board, county commissioners, the Claxton community, students, staff, and parents. And a special thank you for Dr. Bergman for being in attendance today, for all that she has provided me in my leadership and where I am today. Thank you to those that pushed and passed the historic $300 million bond that allowed this tremendous building to become a reality. What a great moment this is for Guilford County Schools and Claxton Elementary. I can't believe just 3 years ago, all of this was just on paper. And now to be able to see the vision come to life is amazing. It has always been a vision and mission of Claxton Elementary to provide a learning environment where all students have the opportunity for an extraordinary education, and this facility will allow us to continue that vision. I can honestly say that I have the best staff around, with the greatest students and parents, and now the greatest school building. As our education has always been top-notch, I can't wait to see where this warm and welcoming environment will take us now. I'm looking forward to seeing all the new technology, flexible seating, and different learning environments throughout the school being used to pique student interest in learning and develop 21st century learners. It is always a mission of mine to make sure all of our students are walking the halls with smiles on their faces, wanting to come to school to learn, and now those smiles will be bigger. As a Claxton community, we are fortunate to have this learning environment to provide for our students. Thank you. It is now my pleasure to bring to the podium three of our Claxton students who will recite our Claxton Pledge, which is found in your programs. Seth Galloway, Abby Hickling, Ada Ide, please come to the podium.
Me? Oh, okay.
We ask that if there are other Claxton students in the audience, please stand and join in the reading of the pledge.
Please repeat after me. Please repeat after me.
As a student of Claxton School,
as a student of Claxton School,
I promise to help solve problems.
I will do my part to make this school and the world a safe and caring place.
I will respect others and their differences.
I will not hurt or tease others with words or actions.
I will show my friends the importance of caring behavior.
Thank you, Seth, Abby, and Ada. We look forward to seeing you back in our new school in just a few weeks. Callie Fleming, another Claxton student, will join me at the podium to give a brief history of our school.
Claxton Elementary School, built in 1960, was named after an active educator and United States Commissioner of Education, Philander Priestley Claxton. 64 years ago, the students, teachers, and families walked through the doors with excitement and anticipation about what their new education experience would bring them. Thanks to community support, a historic $300 million school bond was passed, and today students, teachers, and families can once again walk through the doors of a new building, entering into new possibilities. This 21st century building will allow the progression of education to continue, making sure that all students have access to gain the skills they will need to become responsible citizens prepared to succeed in higher education or the career of their choice. Thank you.
Thank you, Callie. Now we will have remarks by our superintendent, Dr. Whitney Oakley, Chair of the Board of Education, Dina Hayes, and County Commissioners, Carly Cook and Carvina Foster. Please welcome Dr. Oakley.
Good afternoon and thank you, Mr. Toma. Did you guys know, like, this is the gym? You're in a gym. They haven't had a gym. And they're like, is this it? Like, we get to play in here? It's so exciting. But I did just want to start off by recognizing and asking our elected officials who are in the room to please stand. I know we have several with us. So if we'll just take a moment and acknowledge our elected officials that are here. Also want to make sure that we recognize all of those who help support or volunteer with the bond campaign. I know that's a lot of us, but will you please at least stand or raise a hand to be recognized as well? Claxton parents and students who are here, will you please stand and be recognized as Claxton families? We are thrilled to be here today to celebrate the opening of Claxton Elementary School, the first completed bond project paid for with funds from the 2020 bond. This has been a long time in the making, from the beginning of the facility study and facility master plan through the work of a joint facilities committee, our Board of Education members, our county commissioners. This moment really does represent a vision that has finally come to life. At the time of that facility's master plan, nearly half of our buildings were in poor or unsatisfactory conditions and all needed safety and technology upgrades. As Guilford County residents and leaders, we knew that we had to do better for our students, our staffs, and our community. Through the work of our previous superintendent, Dr. Sharon Contreras, our elected officials, and our GCS staff, we set forth a plan to bring our school buildings up to modern educational standards because our students, our staff, and our families deserve clean, safe, and accommodating buildings in which to learn, work, and grow. Buildings I know they will care for as their home for learning and growth. I want to thank Dr. Contreras and our elected officials for their determination and vision for the future of Guilford County Schools. And most of all, I want to thank our community for investing in that vision and supporting our students and families. The students, staff, and families here today and the generations that will follow will reap the benefits of your trust to build a better future for our community. And we want to thank you for believing in us. And now I'd like to welcome Board Chair Dina Hayes.
Thank you, Dr. Oakley. This is so exciting. My children, before I moved to Southeast Greensboro, we live right down the street, and so they graduated from Claxton Elementary School. So I told them I would take pictures so they can see what it looks like today, and this is so exciting. Today is truly a milestone for progress as a district. This ribbon-cutting ceremony will be the first of many as we continue to implement $2 billion in bond funds. And that's a start, I just want to say. We could not have reached this milestone without the support of voters and the collaboration of our respective boards. I want to thank community leaders for being champions of this movement, ensuring voters understood how the bond would benefit Guilford County. Thank you, Frank Thomas and Cecilia Thompson. I also want to thank the Guilford Education Alliance for its continued leadership and support to keep our community informed and involved in our progress. And I certainly want to thank Dr. Sharon Contreras, our former superintendent, for believing that our community would support not just $300 million in bonds, but a record-breaking $1.7 billion in bonds to support new and improved schools that our students, our communities, their families, businesses deserve. Our students deserve clean, safe, and well-equipped spaces where they can explore, discover, and excel. This new school is a testament to our collective dedication to meeting that need. It is designed to foster creativity, support diverse learning styles, and provide a nurturing environment where every child can reach their full potential. I want to express my deepest gratitude to everyone who has been a part of this journey, to Dr. Oakley, Dr. Contreras, our elected officials, our community members. Your support and commitment have been instrumental in achieving this milestone. Your belief in this project and your investment in our children's education have laid the foundation for a brighter future for our entire community. Thank you, and now please welcome County Commissioners Carly Cook and Vice Chairwoman Carlvina Foster.
Good afternoon, everyone. So on behalf of the Guilford County Board of Commissioners, thank you all so much for being here today. It's a real joy to see the community come together to celebrate the opening of the new Claxton Elementary School. As Vice Chair of the Guilford County Board of Commissioners, and as someone who cares very deeply about education in our community, I am thrilled to share this special moment with you. This school, as all of you know and see now, is not just a building. It's a very vibrant community hub designed with students' needs in mind. There are flexible learning spaces that can adapt to different teaching styles and collaborative areas where students can work together on projects. This gymnasium is awesome. It's spacious and bright, something the old school never had. It's designed to be a place where children can grow, not just academically, but socially and emotionally as well. The journey to this point has been fueled by the determination and support of this community. The approval of the $2 billion bond by Guilford County voters, which you have heard 300 million of this went to this school, was a crucial step in making this dream a reality. And I, on behalf of the Guilford County Board of Commissioners, extend my heartfelt thanks to all of you who have supported this initiative. Your commitment to our children's future is inspiring. I want to also acknowledge the resilience of our students and staff who have faced the challenges of temporary relocations and makeshift classrooms, hard to function in those environments. But your patience and adaptability have been remarkable. Today, you are about to begin a new chapter that all of us can proudly say that those days are behind. It wasn't so long ago that everyone was gathered together to sign the beam for the topping off ceremony. That was a great day as well. But students now have a learning environment that matches their potential. It's a place where dreams will take flight, where friendships will blossom, and where lifelong learners will be nurtured. So today, as the ribbon is cut, we will open the doors to a brighter future for Claxton Elementary and for the entire community and Guilford County. Thank you all for being a part of this incredible journey. Now my colleague, Carly Cook.
I don't know. Hello, Claxton Stars. This is such an exciting day, and I'm so thankful to be here with you all to experience it. I'm going to keep this short because I know the main event is getting around and checking out your new school home. So I don't want to keep you from that. I'm here to say congratulations. Congratulations to the Guilford County Schools team, Mr. Toma, Principal Toma, excuse me, and all the community partners who worked so hard to bring this school to fruition. It is a beautiful learning space for all of you to enjoy. I want to say congratulations again, as we've heard, to Guilford County residents for choosing to invest in our schools. By approving the historic school bonds, this is going to be transformational for our community, and this is just the beginning of that, and I'm excited to be a part of that with all of you. And last, I want to say congratulations to the Claxton community. The children, families, and educators of this community are so very deserving of this state-of-the-art facility. My family spent 6 years as part of the Claxton family. My two former Claxton stars are here somewhere in the audience to celebrate with you all. And I'll be honest, when we visited Claxton for the first time, as my oldest prepared to enter kindergarten, we were unsure, to say the least, about what we were walking into. The old building held generations of memories, but it didn't exactly give a great first impression. You all remember that. I shared my concern about the poor state of the building with his new teacher, his new kindergarten teacher, and she looked me straight in the eyes and she said, "It's an old building and it's run down, but there are gold in these walls." I wanted to ask her who was teaching science because I didn't see any gold. But she was right, and we experienced firsthand the treasure that is Claxton, and that is all of you. Claxton embodies community in the truest sense of the word and has been a bright shining star in Guilford County for decades. Just think about how bright you all will shine now as you are supported by this state-of-the-art facility. You can focus on teaching and learning without distraction from the building around you or the need to work around it. Your space will make it easier to achieve and succeed rather than limiting what's available to you. To all the Claxton stars in the crowd, raise your hand. With this new school, our community has demonstrated that you are important and you deserve the best. We cannot wait to see how bright you all shine in this building and in the future. Congratulations.
Thank you all for your remarks and your presence here today. I am humbled by your continuous support and look forward to working alongside you to transform learning and life outcomes for our students. Our next group of speakers has been intimately involved with the vision of our new school and will now bring their reflections. Please welcome Claxton parent, Dr. Catherine White, Claxton teacher, Caroline Inman, and Deputy Superintendent of Business and Operations, Dr. Julius Monk.
Good afternoon, Claxton. Are you all excited? On behalf of the Claxton parents, I want to thank Principal Toma, the amazing faculty and staff here at Claxton, for inviting me and my husband, who unfortunately couldn't be here today, but to just bring remarks on behalf of the parents. We are so excited that this school is finally opened. How many of you drove past the school at least once while it was being built? We could not wait. We were looking at the colors on the building. We were like, oh, are they gonna cover that up? Is it gonna stay that color? We just wanted to see the inside. And I don't know about you all, but the kids really want to see the elevator. That's like the highlight of the building. So we are so thrilled to have this space. And I just want to mention the importance of a place like Claxton. So you all know that Claxton has a very rich and deep history. Now, with this building in place, not only will the history survive, but the school will survive and thrive, and it's a wonderful space for innovation. We have an amazing staff of teachers here. My two daughters, my Claxton stars, are here, Olivia and Isabella. Olivia graduated from here already. She's a little sad because she didn't have a gym or anything. But Isabella is just riding high. She is very happy about this. I think this is going to be a wonderful space for generating ideas, innovation, for the amazing teachers to be able to come in every day and keep the students excited. Students, did you all see those glass doors outside? Oh, that's going to be so much fun. So you all make sure you stay focused, take advantage of this beautiful space that now matches the excitement and passion of your teachers and administrators. They're going to be here for you every step of the way. All of the parents are here for you, and we are so happy that you all have the opportunity to thrive in this brand new, absolutely beautiful building. So thank you all, and students, we look forward to seeing the great things you do in the future. Thank you.
Good afternoon. 8 years ago, I started my journey as an educator at Claxton with Dr. Bergman and Mr. Toma. Today is an exciting and much anticipated day. I'm so excited to continue my journey as an educator in this new building, in this new learning space. This space will help Claxton staff continue doing what we do best, and that is serving our students with a learner-driven mindset. Our environment is now one that physically invites students into learning with beautifully colored walls, flexible seating, and extended learning spaces. All of these elements promote adaptability and flexibility, which work together to provide student autonomy in the learning process. Students can learn in positions that are comfortable to them, and student groups will collaborate in spaces that support the needs of the 21st century learner. As a teacher in this building, I look forward to the flexibility of the physical space. With mobile whiteboards, flexible furniture, and a direct line of sight into extended learning areas, teachers have the ability to arrange spaces that contribute to the goals and desired outcomes of learning within each part of the day. These elements also allow the teacher to be mobile in how we teach and facilitate learning. The building's open floor design matches our desire and allows us as educators to mold learners who think critically, creatively, and who express those feelings and ideas through multiple modes of communication. I look forward to grappling with creativity as my peers and I walk through our own learning journey. I look forward to the creativity and innovation in what teaching and learning looks like as we refine and grow as professionals together. The building is a point of pride for our community. It reminds us of the shared contribution and investment we have in our most precious scholars. It also reminds us of the commitment and support our community has in meeting the needs of the 21st century learner. Schools represent the future of the community and are in many ways the strength of the society. With our already faithful and serving community, committed STAR staff, and dedicated leadership, I look forward with great excitement for the opportunities our new building will bring to us this year. Thank you.
All right, good afternoon, everyone. Who's ready to go on a tour? Yeah? All right. Well, I got some good news for you. Only about 30 minutes of reflection from me, and then you can have that tour. Thank you, Principal Toma. I'm so excited to be standing before all of you today to officially open the Claxton Elementary School. Just 2 years ago, we were standing in this space for the groundbreaking. Last year, we were here for the topping out ceremony. And today, we proudly celebrate the completion of this school. Claxton Elementary is a school built for the way students learn today. Within its walls, you will see collaborative spaces, sliding glass doors that open each classroom out into the world, and an open concept media center, as well as maker spaces and walls, get this, Claxton Stars, walls that you can write on. Yeah. Mr. Toma, I'm not telling them to write on, I'm just saying you could write on the wall. All right. Students and teachers would no longer be limited by the environment that they're in. They will be inspired to embrace their love for learning in this building. The construction process involved countless hours of planning, coordination, and problem solving. It required the combined efforts of architects, engineers, contractors, GCS staff, and many other professionals who worked diligently to transform a concept into the vibrant, functional space that you're sitting in right now. I want to take a moment to express my deepest gratitude to the entire construction team, including our program manager, contractors, subcontractors, and suppliers. Your expertise and hard work and dedication were instrumental in bringing this vision to life. Would you please stand at this time to be recognized, all those contractors and suppliers and architects? All right, now those long applauses can't counterbalance my time. The success of this project is a testament to what can be achieved when a community comes together with a shared goal. It reflects the collective effort, commitment of all those who contributed to making New Claxton Elementary a reality. As we open the doors of this new school, let us celebrate not only the completion of a building, but the beginning of a new chapter for our students and community. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. White, Ms. Inman, Dr. Monk. On behalf of the school community, we appreciate your willingness to serve alongside us to create better futures for our scholars. And now is the time we have all been waiting for. Okay? It is time to cut the ribbon. This ceremony will officially open our new building, Claxton Elementary School. At this time, I invite all program participants and members of the board who are present to please join me. We will follow the instructions of the coordinators.